Hey everybody, Claude Diamond here with another gut sales tip. Client today during a training session asked me, Claude, how do I become more spontaneous? How do you do that when you speak to people? You talk about throwing away scripts. Yeah, scripts are caca. How do you do this? And where did you get this idea from? I used to live across the street in New Jersey from a comedy club. And I used to see different comedians all the time, some of the famous ones. And I saw some of them every now and then there'd be a heckler in the audience. And basically the comedian had to go off that mental script of all their jokes and things like that. And some were great and some were devastated by the heckler. The ones who were great were impromptu, they were creative, they were improvisational. They made the audience laugh because they knew it was a spontaneous creation right on the spot. And it was really some of the best moments. And I always thought, What could happen if you could be that? You cannot anticipate every moment in sales, what they're going to say, how they're going to react. You cannot use a script for every scenario. There's too many variables in sales. There's too many different questions, too many different personalities. You cannot have one boilerplate script that accomplishes all the things that you want to do. Besides, what's the prospect's take on a script? They hear a script, and if you're not as good an actor, if you're not an Academy Award-winning actor, bottom line, they're going to know, and they're going to say to themselves, oh my God, it's a salesperson. So you've got to learn. How do you learn? You practice. You do this every day. You speak to people, and people just day to day, people in social situations. And you even with telemarketers, which you've seen some of my recordings where I love to torture telemarketers. It's practice. You get good at it. You get relaxed. You get so relaxed that the brain works so well. And you know spontaneously what question to ask, what answer, or how to delay in more time. Oh, that's a good question, Mr. and Mrs. Prospect. You must have asked that for a reason. Can you help me out? I'm not sure if I understand. What did you mean by that? And it gives you time to think of a better answer. There's so many different things you can learn by just practicing. Guess what happens when we remove that reluctance to speak to people? And we've all had it. I've had it. Oh my, that phone is like a cactus, as I always say. Guess what happens? You become better at what you do. You get you speak more spontaneous, quicker. You ask questions. You have good, and bottom line, you have good conversations. The more good quality conversations you have, the greater the likelihood, this is KISS method, the greater the likelihood you're going to make an offer, maybe make a sale, and maybe go to the bank. It's all about, why are we in business? To go to the bank today. How do we do that? We've lost this sales skill. I talk a lot about it in my materials, the gut sales method. We've lost this ability to speak spontaneously to people, to ask questions. We're going to these horrible scripted methods, which totally turn off the prospect. Why? Because they've heard it all before. It's the same old thing. What is the process? And the prospect takes control because we defer to their sales method. We default to their system. Instead, let's have a dialogue. Let's have a dynamic conversation with people. And all you have to do is practice and be consistent, and you will see magic happen every day. My business makes money every day because I talk to people. It's the one thing I do really well. It's really simple. I just pick up the phone or I use Zoom and I talk to people and I do my marketing like I'm doing right now and hope somebody says maybe Claude has value. This is Claude Diamond. And as I always say, nobody deserves success more than you good people. You're working hard. You're spending a lot of time just to put food on the table, pay your bills. Okay. These are tough times for some people. And all you have to do is learn the $1 million skill, the art and science of persuasion, and you'll make magic happen every day. Go to my webpage. I even have a free book there for you, How the Mentor Teaches the Gut Sales Method, or a free 15-minute consultation. And all you have to do is schedule on there, ClaudeDiamond.com, or call me. I answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Take care. Thank you.